This narration has been reported with another authority as well. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1365.